Samoans, Hawaiians, lived in the stables, assimilated as Japanese, but were never really accepted as fully Japanese.
A foreign-born wrestler becoming Ozeki was something the Sumo Association didn't expect.
A Japanese official who wrote an article that basically said no non-Japanese could ever have the hinkaku, the spirit, to be promoted to Yokozuna.